And sometimes he'd let me have a shot of it, and I would take it, and I'd be like, wrestling with a wild animal, you know, and pointing the scythe stick in the ground, and then get tangled in the grass, and the sweat would pour off. And then he'd go, get the scythe back, and he'd just, and you leave it all in the field, and all the windings behind him, you know, all the grass going, the ones all one way. And eventually I learned how to work a scythe. It took years, you know, because unfortunately you can't just go out and you just can't learn it in a day. You can't go and buy a video scythe in a day. It's just not like that. It's a kind of thing. And it takes years to learn to work a scythe. Just to get the gist of it. And a couple of years ago I did this song in Perth, which is one of the nearest towns to where I live, and a show I did there. And my father and mother came along to the show, and I noticed at the end of the night there was a big crowd of people all around my father out in the foyer, you know, and I went and asked him, I said, what was all that about? There's all these people gathered around, you know. He says, well, we're all wondering if we could go and cut their grass for them. He says,
It's like a lot of the old kind of skills and trades, like the old woodworking skills and old stone mason trades. There's almost a magical sort of element to the knowledge that you can't actually even be taught. And the only way that you learn it is by actually being in the company who's a master, and somehow magically the knowledge gets transferred. So I thought that was a wee bit like life as well. And oh, I still remember when I first watched him work the blade. It was down in the Bogny Den. My questions tumbled and he said, oh, this is not a thing to learn inside a day. Stand closely by me and I'll try to show the way. You've got to hold it right, feel the distance to the ground, move with a touch so light, until its rhythm you have found. Then you'll know what I know. Oh, wild are the ways we run, when at last untethered out we fly, straight into the burning sun. Need no direction, no, not I. But it is not a thing to learn inside a day. Stand closely by me and I'll try to show the way. You've got to hold it right, feel the distance to the ground, move with a touch so light, until its rhythm you have found. Then you'll know what I know. Thank you. And so, little dancing girl, you want to learn to play a tune, one that your heart can fill, to help you shine under the moon. Well, it is not a thing to learn inside a day. Stand closely by me and I'll try to show the way. You've got to hold it right, feel the distance to the sound, move with a touch so light, until its rhythm you have found. Then you'll know what I know. Then you'll know what I know.